you know, we wanted to start that here. There wasn't anything here. Figured it'd be cool. I love cooking, and there's a lot of people who are in need, and, you know, I love giving back to the community. So, you know, I just took the opportunity to go out and cook and get some good people some good food. I feel like football is just like a platform to get in this position, right? Because when you play football, it's, nothing's nice about it at all, right? There's nothing nice. There's smack talking, hitting, spitting, cussing, whatever it is. And, you know, when I come over here, it just gives me time to relax and give back.
For me especially, Monday through Saturday, I have my football hat on. So when it's the weekend or when I have the day off, my football hat comes off. And, you know, doing events like this, this only shows you what football can provide. And, you know, I'm grateful to use my platform, I'm grateful to be here. And, you know, I just think it's just important just to show your face out in the community. I feel like, especially being a football player, everyone thinks you're a superhero, this, that, and the other, but I feel like anybody can really do if you put your heart and soul into it and, you know, you work your tail off. But, you know, just showing people like, hey, if you really want to do something, put your mind to it. Not even football, just anything in life, you can really get it done. And that's just my viewpoint on it, is just the outreach of it.
Just those kids knowing that there's people out there that care about them and love them, I think goes a long way for those kids for sure. And I think it, you know, touches our kids being able to serve them too. And it's awesome. It's just a great deal.
Part of what Nick wanted to do was create a Sunday dinner. It was important to him growing up to have that Sunday meal together as a family, and he wanted to pass that along to other families. One of the best stories out of it, I think, is we have the Athlete Strong Foundation, which is former collegiate and professional athletes working with current collegiate athletes who are then showing the high school athletes what life is really all about. So I know for our foster families that we work with, they do the heavy lifting every day. Every day, every night, they are working with kids that have experienced a lot of trauma, and for them to feel like the community is reaching out and supporting them feels really good.